This is going to be the anterior draw test to test for ACL tears. The anterior draw test has a sensitivity of 92% and a specificity of 91%, according to a meta-analysis done by Benjamins et al. In the year 2006. These values are reported for a chronic situation, while the test performs way poorer in an acute situation. For the anterior draw test, it is first recommended to exclude a PCL injury in order to avoid false positive results. So click on the video right here to watch the posterior sag sign, or click on the video right here to watch our video on the posterior draw test. To perform the anterior draw test, bring your patient's hip into 45 and your patient's knee into 90 degrees of flexion. You can fixate this position by gently sitting on the foot of your patient. Then palpate the joint line with your thumbs and try to move the tibia anteriorly in an explosive movement. Okay. This test is positive if the tibia translates anteriorly more than 6 millimeters, or if you experience a soft and mushy end feel. This was our video on the anterior draw test. If you want to check out other tests for an ACL tear, make sure to watch the pivot shift right here, or the Lachman test right here. As always, I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, give it a thumbs up. Check out our webpage, www.physiotutors.com, and I'll see you next time. Bye.